I have a bunch of 15,000 volts 2 nanofarad capacitors. I'll use my original magic wand that can generate over 100,000 volts to charge my capacitor. And an arc will jump between the legs when the voltage is high enough. Wow, that was strong. See, the capacitor is so... See, the capacitor is so... Always discharge your capacitors before handling a circuit.